So I was just watching Kara and Nate. People that don't know what Kara and Nate is, it's this wonderful traveling vlog show where they go everywhere. And they were in Peru, and there was some kind of horrible mariachi band on a luxury train. I would actually take the lower cost train to avoid the mariachi band. I just want to know, what the hell is it with Latin Americans and crappy music?